song with. Like, you know, the man has got all the girls drooling. I mean, the song is for the ladies, basically. I mean, if you have a girlfriend, you need to like the song. Sugar, senorita,
singalinga. Hold up!
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know it was coming there.
Senorita, singalinga.
Remix.
Wake up, my girl. You know it's party time. Got some sugar for you. Wake up, my girl. Got that thing you like. I got that good sugar for you. Rub on your cigar. Give me ginger. Make a ring on your finger. Sexy mama, mama sita. Oh my sweetie, sweet Angelina. My rose, I'm gonna give me some more. Oh my rose,
sugar boy want a villa. Sugar boy want a villa. How you kill a man with your boom boy? Sugar, señorita. Sugar boy want a villa. Sugar, señorita. How you kill a man with your boom boy? Sugar, señorita. Sugar boy want a villa.
I call it like it's a cheat on this song. It's like special center. It's like machinery on the song. So. The show win, you know what I'm saying? So I'm happy to have him on the song, and then I'm happy honoring me on the song. And shout out to Casper, to Mr. Ken, you know, for, you know, running the studio shit.
I don't agree. You don't watch me. You don't watch me for the thing, I don't agree. Yo, Mr. Ming Jin, do you know, like, I met him in Beijing, China,
mm-hmm.
and, you know, Chinese people ain't never seen a black dude this fine.
Oh my
so
God.
That's where I learned all my skills from.
What skills?
Back in the day. Yo, you know it's Naruto. This guy, they sing, they dance, mm-hmm. they do art, mm-hmm. like multi-talented.
Okay.
You have to cut that. Because that one I just said. But it's multi-talented, and that's how, you know, you were multi-talented before multi-talented became, you know,
yeah,
in fashion, you feel me?
Yeah, exactly.
Like, you know, you do a lot of stuff, and that's what I'm really proud about you, look at today. And, you know, girl damn sugar. I'm sure that's what inspired the song. So
yeah, definitely.
That's why we out here to please our ladies.
Yeah, and then
now I'm gonna let you finish.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Like, I've known you for the longest time, and then honestly, your success has inspired me. Let me just be honest. See, I'm not saying this because.
Well, I want to talk about some Netflix.
I'm just being honest, man. Like, you know, when somebody like you know you've been with is doing really good. And then you don't hate, you have to be inspired, that's what it is. And then I'm happy that we're doing this shit together. And then we're about to push
it. I'm blessed and honored to be on the song. I really like the song.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, I saw it on your Instagram. No kidding. I saw it. You know, I made my explore, somebody posted it on the explore. It's like, yo, this is actually a vibe in here. It's my vibe, you know, like, you know, the male energy, mm-hmm. you know, pleasing the ladies, that's mm-hmm. you know, that's what it's about. It's a really great song. I'm not just doing it because it's you, I'm doing it because I like the song.
And then he knows the dance, he knows the...
That's it. Sugar, why I wanna feel like...